Hell yeah, here we are again, Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart Part 2. Ooh, the Dimensionaire. Oh. Oh.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this?
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Uh-oh.
Ratchet?
Oh, his arm's gone.
My arm. And no. The Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
This is great. Dude. I probably should have ended the video there. The last one, but alright. That's spectacular. Okay. I still have hover bits, okay.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Very interesting that there's absolutely no organic life forms. It seems, anyway. That fuzz in his face, though. Okay. Maybe he's up here. I don't think he's up here. But this seems like where I can land my ship whenever I get a ship in this dimension. Mrs. Zircon? Ah!
Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance? after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting.
What's okay. Can I buy stuff off you? Yeah. What you got for me? Alright. Awesome. Megatron Collider. Holy shit. It goes on forever. Oh, that sounds overpowered. That makes sense. Oh, okay. Maybe up here. Whoops. This kind of feels like Guardians, the game. Like Guardians of the Galaxy. Like on nowhere. This is kind of awesome. Oh, fuck! Wait. Oh! Raritanium? Raritanium? I don't think they'll let me in. I'm gonna go around back instead. Seems like the smart thing to do. Huh, only time I ever come back out the back door then. Maybe they will let me in. Wait. Okay, yeah. No! Fuck. Well, may as well just hover off to my death. Wait, what? What the hell? Huh. Okay. Okay, time to chase.
That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom.
Tastes good.
Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Ow. You dickhead. Ow. Up where? Where'd he go? Over here. Indeed I do. Titanium. Gotta keep getting this stuff, I think. I imagine.
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another resistance level!
Well, that works. Oh shit, there's more.
Time for some fun doctrination.
Is there Nefarious a woman in this? Or a female robot? I just have a feeling. You know?
Where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out
your Phantom Dash.
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist.
This guy sounds so douchey. I love it.
Jump and Phantom Dash. The club handles the rest.
There's something up there. Guess not.
You quit already, new guy?
How is it okay for you to talk and not me?
My voice is low, so it's more.
What?
Don't be scared. Use the club to run along those paths. Further, jump and Phantom Dash.
I really like the Phantom Dash. It's pretty cool.
I need a starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Can you get a royal starship or not?
Law Maxes, you are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
My sensors detect these bombs!
Hmm. Very interesting stuff. Oh, just... I think I made it anyway, but that was just in case. To up my arsenal, you could say? Oh, okay.
You are getting it! See? Why settle for a good
The burst, I guess.
Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
I have quite a lot of it.
That is one mighty fine type. Enhancement.
Okay. Lovely. I'm guessing these upgrades I'll unlock later.
Boops, that bad boy.
Do I have enough of this? I do. Nice. Okay. Do I want to increase the area of effect? Their shots go farther. Definitely farther. Alright.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there!
Can I buy stuff?
And me, Zircon, was never here!
Oh, I don't have enough. That sucks.
Sneaking a little peeky peek, are we?
Exactly. Okay, elevator going up. How's our time? Only 20 minutes. You got another 10.
Impressive. Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Ah, yep, thought so.
Resist a growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
really liking this fucking upgrade. Zoop. Get all the bolts I can. Ooh, fuck. Oh, so fucking... Oh, right, the Phantom Dash allows me to dodge. Alright. Fucking hell, there's a lot of them, huh? I'm a big fan of the shotgun thing. Is he gonna blow up the blimp now?
The Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
Hmm.
Expect me to get to the bazaar from here.
Grind rail, of course. What else, Ratchet? Come on, man. You know the rules of these games. Right, fine, quickly, just go get some ammo. That should be good.
Looks like, yeah, this grind rail should lead back to the bazaar.
Well, never mind. I'm really liking the sounds that are coming out of my controller, I can't lie. Alright, let's grind rail down.
All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso.
If she's even still there by the time we get
there. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
And there's a good chance she isn't. Oh, hey. Where's the factory then?
Shoplifting is not permitted. Perpetrators will be sent to Zordon prison for rehabilitation.
Ooh, good stuff that I came here. Let's have a look around before I head there. What's this? Oh, that. Okay, wait, there's a crystal to my right? The hell? Where? It's to my left now. Did I not pick it up? No, I did. It's totally to my left. Is that in here? Oh, maybe up there. How did I get up there? I don't think I do. Maybe back here. Oh, yeah. I just lost. There's a piglet there, man. Ow. Worth it. Am I 5,000 yet? No. Shame. That's right. We're getting there, though. Very close. Oh, I haven't explored here yet. I don't think there is anything to explore, never mind.
Now where's that statue again?
Where am I going? To my right? Okay. The hell? The game's making it look like I'm gonna go. Oh, up there! Ah, okay. Okay. Wait, right. Yeah, okay. Let's see if I can find this. I ain't paying for shit. Uh-oh. Yeah, you're dead, man. Ah, over here.
Eradicated? I better head to the loading platform fast.
I know how to wall jump. You're a good game. Break some stuff. Ah, empty. Shame. Alright. Ooh, I wonder what Quark's gonna be like in this universe.
Absolutely.
Maybe he's actually useful. It says loading bay. And this is the loading bay. Oh fuck! And that's how it ended. Me dying. You definitely didn't see me reappear here. You'll have to wait till next episode to find out what happens next! Yes! I'm fucking loving this game. This is great. We've barely fucking scratched the surface of it, and I'm very excited to see where this goes forward. So yeah, subscribe, like, comment, and I'll see you next time, motherfucker, if you bother to watch it. Which, I don't blame if you don't. I mean, like, yeah. I mean, I do, because this is a cool game, and if you aren't able to play this game, I really recommend watching, if not me, then someone else's walkthrough of it, because I imagine it'll be a good watch. Just saying.